Praise the Lord, beautiful people of God. This morning devotion is entitled A Divine Duet by Jennifer Schultz. If you remain in me and I in you, you will bear much fruit. John 15:5. At a child's music recital, I watched a teacher and a student set themselves in front of a piano. Before the duet began, the teacher leaned over and whispered some last-minute instructions. As the music flowed from the instrument, I noticed that the student played a simple melody with the teacher's accompaniment added deep and richness to the song. Near the end of the piece, the teacher nodded his approval. Our life in Jesus is much more like a duet than a solo performance. Sometimes, though, I forget that he's sitting next to me, and it's only by his power and guidance that I can play at all. I try to hit all the right notes on my own, to obey God in my own strength, but this usually ends up seeming fake and even hollow at times. I try to handle problems with my own limited ability, but the result is often discord with others. My teacher's presence makes all the difference in the world to me. When I rely on Jesus to help me, I find my life is more honoring to God. I serve joyfully, love freely, and am amazed as God blesses my relationships. It's like Jesus told his first disciples, if you remain in me and I in you, you will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. Each day we play a duet with our good teacher. It's his grace and power that carries the melody of our spiritual lives. Why do you sometimes resist the help and encouragement God offers? How could reliance on God change your outlook and your actions in certain situations? Let us pray. Dear God, help me to remember that you're in my life in every situation. I welcome your influence and instructions today. Thank you for your nearness. Amen. Once again, I'm going to encourage you to subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Please pass this devotion to 5 people and encourage them to subscribe as well. We want to increase our virtual community in these uncertain times. God bless you, and you have a great day.